What's going on, Sauce Tapplers? Stuff is happening. She said, is something happening? Has someone attacked the Kojo Fort? Yeah. Corrupted. Oh, it's not. I thought it saw me then. Did you see me? Wait, give me a second. Right, so now I got two lots of health, that's good.
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
How much is for audio, mate? Oh my god, mate. What are you doing? Okay.
Truly, the sun shines upon us this day!
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Come in, mate.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Oh, that's a lot of walking. And I need a robot, dude. Okay. I reached level 10. Wow.
They live among piles of scrap from the old ones.
They say a group of Osirans among the scrap.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time. And our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Now, after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. Confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Walid, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Mm-hmm. Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Did an Oseram named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora. When they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly. But he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched thin to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Walid here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Uh-huh.
Nothing, sir.
He's too pussy. He's like, nah, mate. I'm not going out there with those fucking beasts.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Walid here?
Oh, wait.
Most Nora still don't take well. Yeah. I'd prefer not to do that again.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing.
Yeah. No, but here we go. All right,
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom. Especially now, after... Well... While your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What is this place, exactly?
Daytar marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. Trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Okay.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place, a living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Oseram. And the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful. But not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Lols. A merchant. So I've probably got all the stuff I can actually sell. Okay. Trading with merchants, sell for metal shards. Sell for metal shards. Selling. If its use is to sell it, I'm gonna sell it. Buy. The resources for that. Okay. I hope this is Strider for Strider's outside now. Cause that's long way.
The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is, the one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
Geronimo! God dang it! I would walk 100 miles and I would walk some more. Like 10 miles. I go to bed. I don't know. I hope there's some striders down here. Quick save, like. Oh, look, some more fucking bird. Thing. This way's the way you're supposed to be going anyway. Oh yay! What's that? Trampler. Okay, can I ride one and all? What? This is just a bunch of tramplers. Okay. Well, this one seems to be alone, so I'm gonna tag this one. And see if the overrider. Dude, it's your fault.
Machine charges, it'll flatten whatever stands in its way.
So we should go over right there. Screw this, I'm out. Thanks for the offer. Wanted to see if I could do my spear seat, but I was like, nah. All I wanted, I'll try so hard. Is it possible I can go back to a safe? I might give it a go later, it just takes too long. See if it's possible. The city of the sun. I'm just waiting to get a spear that without. Well, duh. Oh, dude, come on. How much?
Good for an old remedy.
So, I saw we love a robot thing right now. Just me running along. It's just gonna... How come did I have any striders for a while then?
Stay low, girl, or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Maybe you kill because you're compelled. I understand. Had a partner who'd weep at the feel of an arrow striking home. While we hunted the bandit scum, his eyes will never dry.
Then you're a manhunter. Some kind of mercenary?
Call me Nil. I've found where there is strife, there's bandits. Picking the bones of the innocent. Then whoever they can catch, then each other. But why wait? You and I could work together. Kill them all. What do you say?
I don't need your help to clear out some bandits.
A loner. That's exciting. Don't worry. If they kill you, I'll finish them off before they can make a cup of your skull or any other nonsense like that.
I just nodded and then I... The car was like, yeah. Oh, 900. So glad it's in the three digits now.
That'll help.
Thunder jaw. Wow. Did I leave that thing behind? What a stick thing. Oh well. Oh shit, it can see me. Back off. I'm not dying today. Quick save by that. My god, this is beautiful. So I have to say. Of course I'm gonna use health stuff on my when I can. Dude, keep running. Quick save.
The ones you least expect to cause you trouble.
What's that? Scrapper. Like 9 minutes in, just walking in this episode, really. That's all it is. Lots of walking and running. Because I lost, well, my robot cow thing died. Cow, horse, I don't know. Strider.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do?
It's always the ones we least expect.
Olin's in there, somewhere. And so is Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
They're war chief, basically.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy, you're alive. I thought you were dead. Make way, make way.
All the way to Meridian just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little. So you're alive. This, we should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There. Mm. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
Okay.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I lost someone too. At the proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
These aren't goods, they're necessities.
That girl. Is she
Fine goods for a fair price.
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
I'll screw you, bitches. Shooting my bow.
Vengeance for Ursa! How long will Avad hide in his palace? Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
I'm guessing... What do you mean murder then? I don't know what I was going to say then. My brain just... brain fart.
Okay, how are we going to get in? Oh.
That works.
That was... subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. That... other than the door.
All of this... for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
I go through any door, I don't know. Okay, there's none in this room. Probably something upstairs though. Yeah, I can see something blurry upstairs. Is that the only clue, yeah? I guess. Family portrait. Okay. That's all it is, but yeah. I just see a lot here, so I can go. Yeah, it's randomly spawns in and out. It's interesting.
The corner of this rug is frayed. The floor near it is warped. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
I don't think you're getting through that hatch.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm sober enough, all right? I don't need another lecture.
That's not what I meant. I was talking about what happened outside with the crowd.
I don't want to talk about that. We're here because of what you said about Olin, so... do what you need to do.
Did Olin ever invite you in?
Nah. Closest I got was a doorstep to help him home after a night out. We drank a river that night, but I hold it well. Usually.
You said Olin has connections in the royal court. Does he know the Sun King personally?
No. He served the court as a scout sometimes and sold ancient trinkets to nobles, but he never had an audience with the king. If you're right and Olin's into something dark, Sun King Avad has nothing to do with it. I'd stake my life on that.
Yeah.
I'll look around.
That's what we came for.
Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
No. Except for our door. Oops, I just died, lol. Well then, as soon as I spawn back in, I'm just gonna leave that episode it. If I can. Loaded, still loaded. 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 Dude, come on. Come on. Okay. Well, at least I know what to do for next episode, but I'll leave that episode is for... Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe, jump of the day. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.